Captain Ginyu. Goku and Vegeta square off against the remaining Ginyu fighters. Do the Saiyan warriors stand a chance against the power of Berter and Jace?
Give it up, mate!
Nobody can stop the Ginyu Force!
Bring it on!
Yeah! You'd better find him before he causes more trouble.
Vegeta and Goku launch an overwhelming attack, and Berter crumbles before their combined force. But before Jace can suffer a similar fate, he makes a hasty retreat from the battlefield. With the Ginyu threat momentarily averted, the Z Warriors resume their quest for the Dragon Balls. Warriors clash against Frieza's army of evil henchmen. Jace returns with reinforcements. The leader and most powerful member of the Ginyu Force himself, Captain Ginyu. In order to defeat this deadly foe, the Z Warriors will have to fight for their lives.
Give me all you've got!
Now you've got to beat Captain Ginyu!
Yeah.
Captain Ginyu's defeat seemingly assured, Vegeta takes off in search of the Dragon Balls. But the wily captain still has a trump card up his sleeve. In a wild move, Captain Ginyu inflicts a horrific wound upon himself, then uses his secret technique to switch bodies with Goku. After the successful switch, Captain Ginyu and Chase fly back to Frieza's ship to check on the Dragon Balls, leaving Goku for dead.